Well, I've been asking, what do you say to this?
I have no idea.
First time I'm hearing it. Yeah, some people know that we're shy and still talking in front of people. But first off, Sam, I'm going to say it's a beautiful night. And good basketball, but it's just kind of... And you are people. And then the second part of it, people say, well, tell funny stories of me. And I really can't. At least not in front of everyone. So, I'm going to go the opposite. And the opposite route is, you know, the past couple weeks of talking, Uncle Charlie and I were talking about wedding advice, marriage advice, and the other, but he's got it down. I mean, this kid is so cool, calm, and collected. Never seen him yesterday. I've never seen him really raise my voice. If anything, I should be asking you on how you do it. In fact, sometimes I look at you and I go, you know what? That's what I need to do. Because I'm the opposite. I'm the guy who works team and is. Anyway, Sam, we love you. Congratulations. Keith, love you. And, it's all downhill from
here. Cheers.
Cheers.
Cheers. Hello. Wasn't introduced, but I'm Brandy Johnson. I'm her sister. I just have one rule for Pete, and that's she's always right. He lost the pants in a situation, and she's always number one in the court. But for real, I couldn't ask for a better family to join with, and I'm happy for both of you, and I don't think that she could have been with anybody better. So I hope that you have great many years together, and I hope that you make each other as happy as you are any other time that y'all see you guys together. So good luck.
We're probably going to run into for a long time. And
Pete, as crazy as I am about Samantha, I'm just as crazy about you. You're a great guy. And I hope to see a whole lot more of you down the road. And you're supposed to offer advice. I told them, make sure Pete always makes the reservations. He's a captain at a Navy club or a Coast Guard club. That works well. And never keep score. Never keep score. And y'all are going to have a wonderful life. And welcome to the family.
Thank you very much. Was there anyone else that had anything they'd like to say?
Yeah.
Toast or some advice? Well, this time then, Ronald, would you come up and Sam wanted to share a dance with you.